Welcome back to Girl Talk, coming to you from Custom Audio Video with our good friend Jeff Miller. Thanks for joining us.
You're welcome.
You have so many great spaces here, and the media rooms, you've got a couple of those that are dedicated to really showcasing what a media room could be like in your home, and that's a big thing now. Let's talk about that.
Huge thing. As you came in, you saw a lot of TVs on the wall, and we can still hang a TV on the wall, but sometimes people want to experience a movie in a grand sense. So we do projectors and roll down screens.
So there's a lot of ways that you can take an existing space in your home. Maybe it's a bonus room above the garage or an extra room upstairs that's a decent size, but you use it maybe for once in a while for company. But you can really transform that room into your own little media space.
Yes.
And have that great movie-like experience. And there are a few options, depending on the size of your space. But like you said, we've got the projection screen.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And we've also got the flat-mounted.
The flat screen.
Let's talk about really what constitutes a media room. Because some people have some pretty nice systems in their living room. But the media room, I guess, is just totally dedicated to the sound and the visual.
Exactly right. With Blu-ray movies, surround sound is impeccable when you have great sound. I mean, the experience that you get from surround sound, subwoofers, it is so much better than just TV speakers. That's the one thing. The bigger the picture, the better the experience.
Right.
If you put in a movie in Blu-ray, like a Star Wars or a Spider-Man, and you see that big image, it is like your own movie theater. And that's what we try to convey here at the shop.
Right. Because really, if you do that in your own living space,
You
don't want to really have that being the focal point of your living room. You know, it's really so much more is happening in that kind of a space. And this is truly dedicated to the movie and the viewing experience. So, again, you've got the surround sound. You've got the Mac Daddy screen and really creating that whole movie theater experience.
Yeah, and then there's also the why factor, where sometimes they go, I don't want to see that
right.
thing on the wall,
get
and I don't want
out.
That thing coming over there. So then we'll show you the next option of where you can just hang it on the wall, and we can still do the surround sound, but it's more of a, not quite as a grand scale as this as you see in here.
So when people do have, again, we're talking mainly folks with existing homes.
Existing homes.
Not under construction, so you can really transform these rooms that are already existing. So there are a couple of options. And really, I guess the main thing is setting up the sound element of it. And what about wiring and that
sort of
thing?
Well, we take care of all that for you. Find out the room dimensions, where we want to place the speakers, what kind of speakers that you want in the room, how you want to look.
A lot of options there.
A lot of different options.
Yeah.
Speakers go in the wall. They can go in the ceiling. They can go on a stand. They can go on the floor. All different kind of options. Again, it's up to the consumer what they want.
So it doesn't have to be total construction, ripping and tearing and really making a mess of things. There's a lot of stuff that you can do that's really non-invasive to a room.
Retrofittable, very easy to do. Some of it we can do wirelessly if we can't get a wire from the front of the room to the back of the room. So there's great options for that, too.
That's cool. And the other room you had, some of the wires, I think they were on a pole?
Yeah, the projector's on a pole. And we can do that. This is a drop down, which we're going to show you. And again, it's just what the consumer prefers and what we can do to have, you know, the access to either do that kind of thing where it can go up into the ceiling or it has to go on a pole.
So. That's cool. And what's the timeline for somebody that says, hey, really, what's the process and the timeline? I really want you all to look at my room. I really like to transform this into something that my family can enjoy.
Yeah.
What are they?
I mean, well, again, looking at what you want done, it could be done in a couple of weeks, you know, could be done in a month. It just depends on what they want that theater to do or want the media room to do. So,
right.
But it's a new option, bigger screens, better sound, you know, turn that room into a dedicated media center. And it's terrific when you get that sound and picture. It's like going to a movie.
Is there a minimal square footage for a room that you would suggest, or is it really on a case-by-case basis?
Case-by-case basis. I've seen small little media rooms that turn out really nice, and I've seen the larger ones that people love. But again, how many people they're going to be in that room?
Are you inviting the neighborhood, or is it just the family, or just a couple of people?
That's true. So there's all kind of different options, but that's what we want to show you is that option. You know, these flat screens are really nice, but here's another you know, way. And when sometimes people hear it and the room gets dark and the sound comes up, it is like being in a movie theater.
And that's what's great about custom audio video, because you can come into the space and really experience what it's like right here before you even start making those decisions.
Yeah,
you can get a feel for what this 90-inch screen can offer as far as the viewing experience.
Sure.
Or you can go, you've got the 60-inch flat screen that's behind it, which also gives, again, another viewing experience.
So that's correct. We just want you to experience what a theater can do for you. And we have a couple set up here, and they're very easy to come in here. Bring your favorite movie and let it play. And it's great.
Well, Jeff, thank you as always. There's just so many good options here at Custom Audio Video. And just, again, having that experience of coming and seeing and really talking through the process with you all. You're going to lead them in the right direction and fit their budget and their
sure.
needs. Because don't feel like you're, you know, again, restricted in what is available.
That's right. There's so many different options.
And especially nowadays, there's so many things out there we were talking off screen about, off camera about, you know, some new technology that will feature in upcoming episodes.
But yes, we will.
So many things that are happening now. So it's really wide open, and they can help guide you through that process. So thank you again.
You're welcome.
And thank you all for watching this edition of Girl Talk. Have a great week. We'll see you next time.